Okay, let's see. Singapore Grand Prix is live. Red Bull in trouble, struggling a lot. It's gonna be very, very interesting quali. Okay, almost there. Just in time. Hey Yusuf, ciao ciao. Greetings, greetings. We are live. We are live. We are live. We are live. What a practice three, man. Crazy, crazy. Yeah, Red Bull struggling. What's up, Yusuf? By the way, Yusuf is also posting Formula One mobile racing content. And it would be nice. Check him out. Let me post the link of his last. What's up, Yusuf? Okay, so what do we need here? 800 power. Okay, all of that is doable. How much time we have? 39 minutes. We can do it later. We didn't collect anything. I haven't been in the game yet. Oh, laggy. So laggy. Holy smokes. Hey, what's up? Why is it laggy? Our best car. Let's go, let's go. 124.6, that was without ERS. So, maybe 22 something. Thank you.
It's 4-1. Real staked. I messed up in that first sector. You'll have to figure out where is the best place to use those Yaris hickey. Six laps, man, it's tough. I guess we met them. Hey, what? Black screen. That's not good. Stop the count. That's us, love you all. Let's try again. Thank you. That's a shame. That's first a big mistake. Ayo! Вот девки. Hey, we at least finished it.
Hey, Alvarian, long time. Enjoy, enjoy. Thank you for stopping by, you too. Enjoy your weekend. Thank you, thank you.
Yeah, we lost a lot of time, you know, in those lap 5, lap 6. We'll have to figure it out a bit better.
But we was going well before we met them. One mistake, that penalty, and it was not really long penalty, but still. For the rest, yeah. Track time, huh?
Have to work on it. Have to figure out this first piece a bit better. Man. It's still faster. I'll take it and we'll try again. Probably, I think if we do it well, like 22 something should be doable for us. I don't know for them. Yeah, 22 something should be doable.
Hey, Cinnamon! Nice! Oh man, that's nice! Nice! Yeah, bit by bit, keep grinding. Still long way to go, but you know, you have to stay positive and yeah, you're gonna lose some games, quite a bit of games, but don't that let you down. You can do it. You can go all the way to Pro League. Definitely. Hey, I remember when you was in League 5, so League 3, and now on the way to League 2. So tell me what car are you using, what's your chassis level, and tell me your numbers, like power numbers, aero numbers, lightweight numbers, and grip numbers. Williams, yeah, nice, Williams is nice, yeah, Williams is good. Chassis level 4, okay, yeah, you have to work on that a little bit. Are you playing a career mode? Chase chassis in career mode. I got yesterday one legendary, but not the one we can use. This first piece is super tricky. I'm not turning it off. Yeah, it's too short to kind of use it and purple mess up. Shame. Yeah, that third sector is super tricky. I messed up on a few places. I was too careful under the bridge, under the, yeah. And that last chicane, also I was too careful. Even dropped down to second gear. 431, 188, 439. Nice. Okay. Yeah, not bad at all. Not bad at all. And any parts that I'm using, you started using? You have to look, you know. Let me give you and make a picture of it. And once you have some of those, did you got any legendary? Yeah, chassis. Yeah, I know. So it can be different driver, but should prefer for Christian Horner, epic or legendary. And basically in the first, in the power section, this part is decent, but you will also struggle with R&Ds. That's why you need to play as much duels as possible and level up all the way. So that part is good. And in here, maybe later on, this part. But kind of depends what level is it on a level one, because this part for beginning drivers it can be useful because it's six R&Ds and this one is 10. But yeah, this front wing, and you said you have the rear wing is here. Well, so this part will stay for now because it's a lot on this part. So there is nothing that can replace it right now. But this part can be replaced with this part, basically. Yes, you will have to do a few additional R&Ds, but. Yeah, just keep grinding, and that's the thing, you have to. Wait, I need the duel or so. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, that's smart to do Red Bull career, but it is level one, yeah. Did you do all the showdowns? Yeah, you should do all the showdowns for the resources. Definitely. Nah, Dennis.
What happened to him? He was up front. I don't know what happened to him. He's supposed to win. Good game, buddy. Actually, we don't have to. The box is researching. That's Papa again, Papa. Okay. Wait, let me turn on the channel for. Oh no, DNF. Good game, buddy. Okay. So did you do all the showdowns? Hey, Matthias! Nice! Stop the count, stop the count, stop the count. So you Borat? Or you are not in Pro League? What's your... you are Borat? Borat, very nice. Very nice! I lost a lot in the race. Let's do the race. It's a long race. Andre, you BB! Bom dia, irmão. Bom dia. Thank you for the games. And thank you for the beautiful message yesterday. Bom dia, bom dia.
Yeah, I was going well that first race, but at one point I met them and I messed up a lot. I lost like many seconds. I did not know it was you, Andre. Google Translate, huh? With Google Translate, you can speak many languages.
We hebben wat andere dingen geprobeerd omdat er een staatscrisis is. Dus dat is natuurlijk een beetje uitvinden ook. Kijk, elk jaar is wat anders. Dus er zijn weer een paar gedeeltes nieuw asfalt gekomen.
Max Verstappen interview.
En vandaag gaan we weer andere setten proberen en dan zien we het ook.
But yeah, they are struggling, man. They are struggling a lot. Wait, let me translate. Yes, I thought the teacher had broken. No, I touched the edge. Wait. Look at us communicate. That's amazing, man. Google Translate is amazing. Okay, let's try to do the race before the quali starts. Okay, it's better than what we had, so, but still. Let me translate. Okay, chassis 14. Magic Senna, it's you too. Okay, and Beetle, turbocharged Beetle. Okay. Legal, legal, André, muito legal. Estou usando Google Tradutor para. Let's go, let's go. All right, quali starts. Quali starting, basically. Almost. We can try a little bit more quali. Opa, 22.6. Let's go, let's go. That's like 9/10. Hey, what?
translate. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I also dismantled a lot of chassis, made mistake. That's why now I'm not dismantling anything of those legendaries. So yeah, this one is also open, huh? Brazil, let's go doggy, let's go doggy, let's go, let's go. Okay. Yeah, we cannot do any more race because the quali is about to start in 10 minutes. And yeah, we can play a few duels. I want to watch the quali. It's going to be very interesting because, yeah, Red Bull is struggling. And yeah. There is a chance he can lose that streak, huh? Yeah. Leg you. It's leg you. Oh man, that was close. Oh, I touched that edge. But look, I got the box too, and but it says he will win. I messed up in that last corner, and I didn't break. And I was kinda late. Not kinda, I was late in that last corner. Good game, buddy. Zain, ciao ciao! Are you ready for quali? In 5 minutes! Yeah, it is in Dutch, huh?
Come on, legendary. Nope. Nope. Yeah. Let me translate. Yeah, great driver. Bye bye, Andre. Enjoy. Thank you for everything. Yeah, I want to watch the quali, and we cannot play and watch. It's impossible. I want to put the sound hard to hear those engines roaring. So, yeah, I'm gonna. So I'm gonna be back like after the quali, and we'll do another hour of stream or so. Yeah. Yeah, Ferrari strong. Andre, ciao, Zain. Enjoy the quali and everybody else. Bon appetit, enjoy. We will be back. So, I don't know. Like, I'm gonna watch the quali and then after quali, a little bit those interviews and stuff. So, in an hour and a half from now. Yeah, something like that. Yeah, okay, people, enjoy. Ciao.